Well, hello. Today I want to talk to you about podcasting and what are the kind of topics and the types of podcasts that you can actually create. So I also have a podcast called Branding Momentum Podcast, right? And there are four kinds, and I've tested three of the four, which is solo, interviews, video podcast, and groups. Anyways, so if you're doing these four podcasts, so the one that I resonate the most, that I like the most, is the one that is a solo, because there's less work for me. I don't have to get dressed. I don't have to put a face. I don't have to put makeup or look great. No, I can be in my pages, and I love doing that. Now, the one that is all about interviews, which I did in 2023, it is great. I mean, you get to speak to like-minded people or people that actually you don't know anything about their business, but why not? You're gonna be learning, or they're learning about you. So I love that that way, because when you're doing solo, at least in the interviews, people get to, in their world, in other people's world, they get to discover you. So that is what I love about interviews. Now, for the video podcast, this could actually be considered as a video podcast, because it's simply, what I just don't have is a microphone, right? Or, which a lot of people do, is that they put a microphone that is not even hooked, and it's pretend to that they have a podcast, which actually works as well. Anyway, and the fourth one is the one that is all about group. And this could be a Zoom session with your colleagues or with your friends or anything. And you actually, you know, get them all, put them on a video or an audio. And you have that as the fourth kind of podcast. Now, when it comes to topics, the most popular topics are the ones that I'm going to say to you. But they're probably also my favorite podcast topics if you are starting or thinking or getting into podcasting. It's marketing, obviously, because I love talking about marketing, and marketing, it is one of the things that a lot of people go and listen to because they want to learn how they can actually improve their marketing in their business. And there's so many different kinds of marketing. You can find marketings in your niche, in beauty and fashion, in anything. So if you're into marketing and you want to talk about marketing all day long, that is a good topic to go for, right? Then there is personal stories. Just people, you know, talking on a microphone, telling their life stories or their success stories or their shitty stories. But yeah, I mean, some people like to do that. Some people don't like to listen to that. But these are popular ones. Then you have gossip. Of course, who doesn't love a gossip? I love a gossip. If it's not about me, I love it. I'm not gonna say no to a gossip that I would hear. I would not repeat it, but I would listen to it. Then there's political, if you are into the political kind of podcasts, and if you love podcasting or politics, why not talk about it, right? And then there's crime. That is my favorite kind. I go to bed every night, and not many people know this, but I go to bed, I soothe myself going to bed with crime. I know, it's weird. And then there's business and there's wellness. Of course, business can go anywhere. And it could be financial, and in wellness could be yoga and mindset and, you know, getting that kind of thing, right? So these are the topics. These are the type of podcasts. I hope you enjoy it. Leave me a comment below and come and check us out into Branding Momentum Podcast. Big kiss.